normally I'm all for the twisted windy path, but not today. Still have to be very careful though. Very, very careful. I've been coming up here since I was a wee thing. My legs are already calling me a son of a bitch. Okay. Feel free to pause it and read any of these sections. Daylight hours only, no shit. I suppose they allowed camping at some point. Neat fire reflector. Let's have a trot over here. Must have startled Crawdad. Let's see. I've not been over here in years, so I don't know what they've changed. Another ancient campsite ruin, or at least mid-20th century. This was a functioning fountain at one point, many, many years ago. Jackassery. Hell, that is an actual trail. I might have to come back up here again. That's not been open in years. Last time I was up here, you had two options. Up one way or down the other. More jackassery. What is the contour in a wall? Oh, it's each of those lines is 20 feet. So go up a good ways. Well built. It's all flagstone. Ah. I think them sons of bitches did. Yep. This is where it was. Gorgeous little bridge. It's a beautiful bridge. It's gonna be there. It ain't. Now I'm disappointed and pissed off. Bastards. Alright. We'll go up this side. Come back down that one. Always hitting me with them negative waves. Cool, a dickhead list. I like to do it this way, coming up through here, because anything that's a problem above you has to negotiate getting to you. Anything that's a problem below you fucking can't. I don't know if that picked it up. The airplane made a weird noise. Quite a ways up. Not too bad. Still wanting to have to climb out of there. Watch shit like this really carefully. Hill climbs quick. Let's see if we can zoom in on the other path. I didn't want to break it to that pregnant gal ruining her wedding dress. That whole creek's a graveyard. Cannot wait to find myself a spot to sit down. People put their loved ones' ashes in the creek. Only two-legged critters. Those are the dangerous ones. Yeah, that's about 60 feet from here to the bottom. Probably another 80 or 100 to the top. All right. Have us a look around here. Don't trust none of this. We're getting close to the apex of this side of the trail. I'll pause it and we'll catch back up a little way down when I get there. This though, this looks like a spot for a rest. See you folks in a bit.